Don't worry, everybody. I'm okay. The billboard broke my fall.
What the hell?
Hey, could you give me a... Jennifer? This is the dumbest design ever. Jennifer, I need some help.
Martin, it is you. Is that a DeLorean?
Well, yeah, it's a DeLorean. What else would it be?
How the hell did it get into the billboard like that?
Never mind that. Just give me a hand, okay?
So who are you supposed to be? Luke or Bo?
This isn't funny, Jennifer. Can you help me down?
Why don't you just jump?
I'll break my neck.
And?
You got any rope you can toss me?
Uh-uh. All I have is this rusty wrench thing I found in the dirt.
A tire iron? I think that'll do. Toss it here.
Oh, back off, Martin. This is my whatchamacallit. What do you give me for it?
All right, let me think this through.
Don't strain your brain, Geekzilla.
Jennifer! This is all I got.
Is there anything in it? Give it here. Ugh. Smells like armpits and booze. Irving Kid Tannen, the gangster? Where the hell did you get this?
It's a long story. Can I just have the tire iron now?
Heads up!
Thanks. Oh, great. Now what? Oops. Oh.
Well, your dorkness, my debt to society is paid. As for you, good luck with your car. Way to stick it to Big Brother. Just don't expect your sudden cry for attention to change anything between us, dig?
Doesn't change what? Look, Jennifer, I think there are some things we need to talk about. Hey, maybe you can give me a lift into town.
Oh, sure, Martin. Climb on in.
Hey, Jennifer, wait!
I told you, we're through, McFly. I'll never date such a square again.
My own girlfriend thinks I'm a square? Jesus, could this get any worse? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Doc, I could really use your help right about now.
Relax! We've got everything under control.
Okay, good. This could be useful. Now think, Marty, think. 12 volts. Wait, this is the car battery? It must have been installed in 2015 with the Mr. Fusion. Still has plenty of juice. Let's see here. Red to positive, black to negative. Whoa! Far out. Okay, Doc, let's see what kind of nightmare alternate timeline I've landed in this time. Okay, Marty. Nothing to be afraid of. It's just an alternate hill valley that's turned my girlfriend into a punk rock vandal. That doesn't mean it's full of post-apocalyptic biker gangs run by armies of biff clones. Just take a deep breath and remember, we gotta find Doc. It's so, so clean.
Good morning, citizen.
Good morning to you too, citizen.
What's going on here, Doc? Jeez, my Hill Valley never looked this good.
Watch where you're going, citizen.
Sorry. Mr. Parker.
That's Officer Parker to you, Martin. Now what's with the outfit? It's Thursday.
Yeah?
Polo shirt Thursday. You're out of uniform. That's a violation of Civic Ordinance 9EEE. And you're not wearing an ID, in direct violation of Ordinance WB714. What are you up to, citizen?
Polo shirt.
Are you on the pot, citizen? Put your arms up. Spread your legs.
Hey, what are you doing?
Quiet. Hold still. Nothing. What's your deal today, McFly? I've got to finish my beat. Are you going to make trouble for me today?
No.
No what?
No, sir.
That's right, citizen.
Hill Valley Courthouse. How may I help you, citizen?
I need to see Doc, Citizen Brown.
Do you have an appointment?
No, but...
Then I'm afraid you'll have to wait your turn. Citizen Brown's a very busy man.
That voice sounds familiar. Biff? Doc? Doc, wait! I need to talk to you. Biff?
Hey, you're George and Lorraine's youngest. Martin, right?
What? You don't know me?
Only by reputation. Brown Cadet of the Month, 3 months running? Impressive. Are you interested in the Citizen Plus program?
Listen, Biff, that car I saw you get out of, was that Doc Brown in there with you?
Ha! Doc! That should be his new nickname! But yeah, that was Citizen Brown. What an inspirational guy.
How'd you get FaceTime with him? He seems so busy.
You got that right, Martin. Citizen Brown's a busy, busy guy. But fortunately, unfortunately, I'm a special case. See, Martin, I used to be a real bad apple. A real... butthead.
What do you mean, a bad apple?
What can I say, Martin? I was always getting into trouble. Too much trouble, what with the booze, the partying, the women. Even my dogs were a pack of trouble. Pack, get it?
Yeah. What does this have to do with Citizen Brown?
Well, after getting in so much trouble, the authorities, they took me in to see Citizen Brown and gave me an ultimatum. Citizen Plus or bust.
So, about all the bad things you used to do.
Gosh, Martin, I really don't like dredging up the past. But, all right, if it'll help you make a decision about Citizen Plus.
You said something about booze?
Beer, rum, whiskey, wine coolers, you name it, I drank it. Not only did I drink it, I smuggled it into Hill Valley, too.
Chip off the old block, huh?
Used to be I'd knock your block off for a comment like that. But yeah, I guess I was following in Pop's crummy footsteps.
Why'd your dogs get you in trouble? You weren't running dog fights, were you?
No, nothing that bad. I just used to have a lot of dogs.
What's wrong with that?
Nothing, other than them keeping the neighbors up all night, lunging at old people, and eating all the squirrels in the park. In fact, I'm ashamed to say it was my out-of-control dogs that were directly responsible for the banning of dogs throughout Hill Valley.
You don't sound very ashamed.
Oh, I am. Very, very... ashamed.
What kind of trouble did you get into with women? They weren't hookers?
No, nothing like that. It's just that I wasn't always discreet about my affections.
What?
Public displays of affection, Martin. You know, necking and such.
That's illegal?
Oh, yeah.
Let's change the subject.
Thanks. I don't like talking about my old nasty self.
See you later, Biff.
Bye, Martin!
What's Jen up to now? What's the deal, Jennifer? He left me stranded outside the city gates.
Yeah, that was pretty rotten, wasn't it? I'm such a horrible role model.
Jennifer!
Better get away before I corrupt you. You got a problem?
What's the deal, Jennifer? He left me stranded outside the city gates.
Yeah, that was pretty rotten, wasn't it? I'm such a horrible role model. Better get away before I corrupt you.
Your paint's starting to streak.
Ah!
Look out, son!
Mom? Mom? Mom!
But are you happy?
Happiness is overrated, Lorraine. I'm content.
Well, I'll think about it.
Mom?
Hi there, Martin. I saw you as I was driving in. Did you hear me honking?
Mom, that can't be you.
Martin, are you all right?
I'm fine. It's just that you're so gray.
Well, isn't that an uplifting way to greet your mother?
Sorry, I just don't...
I guess you're right, though. I am going a little gray. No thanks to your father.
So what? Are you out here shopping or something?
Oh, shopping? Who shops anymore? No, it's that time of the month for me again. For my civic duty. I'll be polishing the statue all day.
Oh, right.